is sufficient. That'll do for tonight. Thank thee, O Lord, for delivering unto me a safe passage through the night, and keeping me free of the sin that haunts me. The Lord have translated this. Thank you. Please forgive me of my wicked thoughts and sinful deeds.
Please help me to banish the thoughts that plague my dreams night after night. I beseech thee, O Lord, send me a clue as to the mystery of this face. She seems so familiar. Is this someone I wronged in this life? Is she someone I wronged in another life? I beg of thee, O Lord, who is she? I, Brother Adam, am troubled by constant dreams and visions that feel all too real. I fear that if I do not commit these thoughts to paper, that these fleeting memories of dreams and perhaps past lives will drive me mad.
My patient Adam seems to be experiencing a heightened round of delusions lately. Today, he claims to have seen whatever imaginary thing has been haunting his dreams. I think Adam's paranoid schizophrenia makes him believe that what he is dreaming is real, probably as a coping mechanism due to guilt over his compulsive sexual behavior.
I saw it! I finally saw it! Praise God! Lord Jesus, keep me free from further from sin! To the hour it turns us up again! The cursed demon from hell came forth and tempted me, just as Saint Anthony was tempted in the desert! Please, brothers, you gotta believe me! Please!